What does it mean to you to see this all the time? Best chef in the world, Ferran Adrià. Sometimes called, an artist like Picasso, another Spaniard. What does it mean?
Es un horror, es un horror.
It's a horror, it's something terrible, because I don't feel like the best chef in the world. But when others keep saying that you are, well, it's something I guess you have to live with. Yesterday I was at the Culinary Institute of America and I gave a conference for 2,400 people, students. I realized that I am like an icon for many young people, and to me the real pressure is really to make sure that I will always be there for them and I will be a good example. You cannot let down to a young student, 15 years old, and that he sees you as honesty, as the total thing in your kind of line of work. And that's a big pressure.